in my opinion, is to be aware and to understand that we as humans busy ourselves trying to follow arbitrary social conventions, never actually achieving much. We are told who to love, what to work for, without any particular large goal. In fact, most people don't even reach personal fulfillment within the guidelines of society. They're always looking for the big picture, but comfort in their routine makes them blind to it. I'm not the same. Sure, I'm young, but that only means I have more time to fulfill the bigger purpose, and that is to be remembered for as long as possible. People are only ever really remembered if they excel outstandingly within the system or break conventions entirely. I'd like to be the latter.
Who will remember the degree I got or the house I bought? Any of that in a few years? Time waits for no one. And I need to do something that will last. Something people will remember for as long as people exist, because the world is ending and I need to be a part of it.
I could be a writer. Plenty of writers are remembered for years. Shakespeare, Charles Dickens, Toni Morrison, Charlotte Bronte. Artists, plenty of those too.
Are you okay?
Art might be the best thing for me. Artists detail the human experience, the sadness and confusion of it all. But my art will be different. It'll be so monumental, people will be in awe at it. None of that romantic stuff. There's simply nothing to observe that's worth observing in this world. The only thing worth any attention is the urgency of it all.
That's it.